Remove the gray plastic cover. Inspect the suspension cup visually. Make sure the suspension cup is empty. Replace the suspension cup if it is dirty or damaged, as described in Chapter E3.2. Inspect the splash bowl visually. Make sure the suspension cup is empty. Replace the suspension cup if it is dirty or damaged. Caution: make sure that the splash bowl and the suspension cup are inserted properly. Otherwise, a malfunction may occur. Reinsert the gray plastic cover.